Reported Radio.
This is Drum Code with Adam Beyer. With Adam Beyer. Drum Code with Adam Beyer.
Welcome to Drum Code. It's Adam Beyer. First of all, I would like to say a big thanks to everyone who's been listening and for the support during the first month on air of this radio show. I am really excited by all your feedback and what's planned for the next few weeks. On the show tonight, Kerry Lickebusch is joining me later, but first, here's some of the records that are really doing big things on my dance floors right now. First out today, we have a record from One Brother. The track is called Under the Water, and the remix is done by one of my fellow Swedish friends, Martinez, and it's the dub mix.
Drum Code. the track listings for tonight's show at drumcode.se. here in the mix with Adam Bear.
That was something new from Sebrok and Tazilo. Who Stole the Soul is the name of the track. That was a Steve Lawley remix. Next up, we have a new Marc Antonio track called Dot Pepper, and it's coming out on Unreleased Records. Half hour here on Drum Code Radio. The track you're listening to right now is Hermanes, and the track is called Chicago in My Mind. We'll be right back.
Subscribe to the Adam Beyer newsletter for all updates and tour listings at drumcode.se.
And the last track in the mix, that was Gregor Treasure with a new track called Sidewinder, coming out on my own Drum Code Records. After the break, Kerleke Bush is in the mix, but first, here's Kerry for a few words on what he's got in store for us.
Hi Adam, this is Kerleke Bush. I've made a special mix for you, including some of my favorite tracks for the moment. Thanks for putting me up on the show. And I'm looking forward to the Drum Code Warehouse Party in London, September 25th, 2010, Mr. Bayer.
Adam Bayer returns after this.
Digitally imported radio.
Welcome back to the show. Heading into this week's guest mix now with Kerleke Bush. To say Kerry is the very essence of Swedish techno would be an understatement. He actually created it. Since the very early 90s, he's been producing hundreds of records and running numerous of labels, including his Age production. He's been DJing all over the world and is a great inspiration to everyone in the techno scene. He also designs all my Drum Code related stuff, web stuff, artwork. So therefore, obviously, I'm very proud to present today's guest mix by the one and only Kerleke Bush. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
You're locked to Drum Code, this week in the mix with Carrie Leckebusch. For a full rundown on everything Carrie is playing, head over to this station's website or the drumcode.se website. You can also leave feedback on the Real Adam Beyer Facebook page. Many thanks to Kari Lekebusch there for his guest mix. For more information on him, head to his website. The address is lekebuschmusic.se. Next week on the show, it will be the time of the month where we're featuring a live highlight from one of the best gigs of the month. And for this one, we'll be back in Holland for the Vault Festival, so make sure you tune in for that. Also, if you tune in over in the USA, there's some dates coming up this week, so check my website for a full list of where to see me. Bye for now.
Adam Beyer presents Drum Code. Check out the track listings for tonight's show at drumcode.se. Adam Beyer returns to your radio, same time next week. Drum Code.